Roland was a warrior from the land of the midnight sun, with his Thompson gun for hire, others fighting to be done. And the deal was made in Denmark on a dark and stormy day, so he head out to buy Afra, he had to join the bloody fray. Through 66 and 7, how they fought the Congo War, with their fingers on the triggers, yeah, knee deep in gore. And days and nights they battled, ah, the Bantu to their knees, and they killed to earn a living, and to help out the Congolese. Oh, Ronan the Thompson Gunner, say Ronan the Thompson Gunner. And his comrades fought beside him, Van Owen and the rest, but of all the Thompson gunners, you know Ronan was the best. So the CIA decided they wanted Ronan dead, and that son of a bitch, Van Owen, yeah, he blew off Ronan's head. Oh, Ronan, the headless Thompson gunner, yeah, Norway's bravest son. And you still can see his headless body stalking through the night in the muzzle flash of Ronan's Thompson gun. Yeah, in the muzzle flash of Ronan's Thompson gun. Now Ronan searched the continent for the man who done him in, and he found him in Mombasa in a barroom drinking gin. So Roland aimed his Thompson gun, he never said a word, and he blew out Owen's body from here to Johannesburg. Yeah, Roland, the headless Thompson gunner, oh, Norway's bravest son. And you still can see his headless body stalking through the night in the muzzle flash of Ronan's Thompson gun. Yeah, in the muzzle flash of Ronan's Thompson gun. Now the eternal Thompson gunner still wandering through the night, even though it's 10 years later, yeah, he still keeps up the fight. Oh, in Ireland, in Lebanon, in Palestine and Berkeley, hey, Paddy Hurst heard the first Ronan's Thompson gun and bought it.
Hey.